Welcome back to our 8th class for 6th standard computer science. In previous class, we discussed about features of Photoshop CS6, starting Photoshop, then components of Photoshop window. Did you understand, children? Okay. Today we are going to see Photoshop practical class. Okay. We will discuss about the version Photoshop CS6, but in your prescribed version CS6 alone. Now update the version Photoshop 7. So we are going to see up to the version Photoshop. First of all, now see the laptop, all of you. See, listen here. This is Photoshop window. This is menu bar, okay? All of you see, this is menu bar. This is options bar. This is ballot. This is document area. This is tools panel. Now see, the topic is inserting images. To insert any image in Photoshop, click on file menu, then open option from the, then select the picture and insert the picture. Okay. All of you see the picture? Insert the picture. Okay. Then next topic, saving a file. After creating or editing the image, you must save the file. First click on the file, save as option. Click on the file, then save as option. Next, the save as dialog box opens. Type the name of file, file name box, then and click and save button. Now save your file in Photoshop. Then opening an existing image, click on the file menu, then open option. The open dialog box opens. Select the required picture and click on the open button. See the picture, all of you? The image will get opened. Okay. Next. Now let's talk about the selection tools. Okay. Selection tool, it is used to select the cut, copy or edit the image or any part of the image. Okay. The various selection tools in Photoshop are as follows. First one is marquee tool. Then open, first select the picture. Okay. Then select the picture. Select and choose the marquee tool. This is marquee tool. Select the picture. Click and drag the mouse over the picture to select the required part of it. You will see dashed border around the object. See dashed border around the object. Then you can cut, copy or delete the selected part. Now I am delete. Okay. Okay, children. Remove the selected image. Okay. See all of you? Okay. Then next, lasso tool. Wait. Lasso tool is used to select the part of an irregular shape. To use lasso tool, follow the given steps. First step, open any image. Click on the lasso tool drop down button and select the lasso tool. Any part of image. Drag the mouse to select the required part of the image. Release the mouse at the end. Okay. See all of you. This is lasso tool. See the picture, ma, all of you. Okay. Then next, polygonal lasso tool. Open any image. click on the lasso tool drop down button and select the polygonal lasso tool. Click on any part of the image to select. Any part of image to select the polygonal lasso tool. Drag the mouse over the part. You will see a line. Follow your polygon lasso. Click again to draw the first line between two. The mouse clicks. See the picture, all of you. Continue this process till you reach the starting point. Okay. This is polygonal lasso tool. Next, magnetic lasso tool. Magnetic lasso tool is used to select the part of an image along with the outline boundaries of the image with the curved lines. Okay. Open any image. Click on the lasso tool drop down button and select the magnetic lasso tool. Click on any part of image to be selected. Double click at the ending point. Okay. See the picture, all of you. This is magnetic lasso tool. Okay. Can you understand, ma? This is magic wand tool. Okay. Okay, ma. Listen. Magic wand tool is used to select the adjacent parts of an image which are the same color. To use magic wand tool, follow the given steps. First step, select the magic wand tool. The pointer changes into its symbol. Click on any part of the image. See, all of you, click on any part of the image. You will see that areas having the same color will be selected. Okay. See, using magic wand tool. Then I am going to see crop tool. Okay. Select the picture, anyone. Wait. Tulips. Okay. All of you see the picture. Crop tool is used to select the required part of an image and removes the unwanted part outside the selected part of the image. To use crop tool, follow the given steps. Then, first step, open any image. Click on the crop tool. Click on the crop tool from the toolbox. Then move the mouse pointer over the part of the image you want to select. Any part. I am select the picture. Release the mouse button if you are satisfied with this selection. Then crop the image. All of you see the picture. This is crop the image. Okay. Can you understand, all of you? Okay. Okay, ma. Next, I am going to see the move tool. Wait. Okay. Listen, all of you. Move tool. This is move tool. This is move tool. Okay. Move tool. Move tool is used to move or drag a selected part of an image to another location. Okay. First step. Select part of an image to be moved. Select the part of image. See, all of you. Okay. Then select move tool. The mouse pointer changes to be a sign of move tool. Okay. See the picture, all of you. Move the picture. Okay. Moving a part of image selected. Are you understand? Okay. Children, third lesson is completed. Next class, we will discuss about the book exercise and question answers. Okay. Thank you, ma. Thank you, children.